winner announced. Indian Idol duo finally has its winner now, and it is none other than Pavandeep Ranjan. Yes, you heard us right, and here is the reason for the fans to rejoice. After 8 long months, the 12th season of the popular singing reality show concluded on August 15 as the makers announced the winner live at midnight. Arunithi Kanjilal became the first runner-up of the show, followed by Saili Kamble, Mohit Danish, Nihul Tauri and Shanmukh Priya. Pavandeep has been in the biz for his soulful performance throughout the season and for his friendship to Arunithi. From Pavandeep Ranjan's sweet gesture towards Arunita to them hanging out together, the fans love them together. Talking about the grand finale, the 12-hour long episode was an entertaining one with several performances by the finalists, evicted contestants of the season, judges and special performances. Some of the highlights of the finale were Anu Kapoor back as the host of Antakshari, Alka Yagnik, soulful tribute to legendary singer Lata Mangeshkar, Kumar Sanu's soul performance Alka Yagnik and Udit Narayan's blissful duet, and Sukhvinder Singh's energetic performance, Mika Singh's power-packed performance, Sadhna Sargam Akka Suroki Sangham performs on Pehla Nasha along with Ashish Kulkarni among many more. Ahead of the finale, Pavandeep shared in a statement, "This is the first time that we have a finale. That's for 12 hours. I'm currently going through a mixed bag of emotions. I'm excited, nervous, all at the same time. There is so much in store for the viewers. We are putting our best foot forward to give the viewers an amazing experience. To be honest, it's great to be part of something that's so huge and is happening for the very first time." Arunita expressed, "I'm so glad that Indian Idol Season 12 has been the first ever singing reality show to be the longest running ever, and now a 12-hour finale. This season has been the first to be able to pull something like this. So happy to be a contestant this season. This 12-hour finale is huge and exciting. There are going to be so many acts, performances, special guests and a lot of surprises in store for the audience. I have a couple of acts and have been practicing day and night to give the viewers a power-packed performance. I'm looking forward to the finale, the season.